touchdown.
Oh boy, I'm about to say.
Kickoff return to number 21. He gets close to the 40-yard line where the Dukes will take over. Pass incomplete, intended for number 2. Pass complete to number 8. Pushing 10 on the 33-yard line.
Good catch, boy.
Pass complete to number 8.
Oh, good catch, boy.
Big catch for the touchdown to number 8.
Man, he was awesome.
He got him again.
Big return by number 4 to
good play. Ooh.
From the snap. The Dukes recovered it. And that is the end of the first quarter.
fumble.
Fumble on the play, and it looked like the Predators did recover. Big set. And returned by number
8. Picked it off. Man. What in the world was that? Oh, man. Picked off. Touchdown. Pick 6. That was too easy. Wow.
The extra point is no good.
Hey, I'm telling you, man, these guys be so funny, man.
there. So the winner is playing for a bid for Florida next month.
Okay.
No, sir.
Number eight.
Big run by number eight for the Predators touchdown.
2-6 lead, and they're going for two now. And 2 points good.
An extra point.
Number two on the pass intended for number eight, incomplete. Number seven to the 25-yard line. First. Carry by number four. There's a flag on the play. Recovered by the Predators. Pass complete to zero. Ooh, big catch by number eight. Pass complete to number three. There it is. That's a touchdown. Oh, pass intended for number two. And touchdown, Dukes. Two-point conversion, no good. And the Dukes take over on downs. Pass incomplete. And that is the end of the game. Carolina Predators come out with the win, 20-12 over the Cincinnati Dukes.
Anyway, this has been a great time. I appreciate everybody for tuning in. Appreciate the refs. They did a great job today.